Culminating, this is affectionately known as the Great Race. Big Red Sled, though, lane three, the defending champions. The 11 time winners looking to make it 12, the local school. Set for a start in the Great Race, the 76th edition of the Maadi Cup is moments away. It's a titanic battle. It is St. Bede's here in five. It is the might of Hamilton Boys High School across there in lane three.
Yeah, it's going to be tough. Hamilton boys are renowned big time racers, and they do have a fantastic last 500, so watch the boys from Waikato. What have Hamilton boys got there? Here comes their gear change. Here comes the charge from the Mulu men from down the road. Here comes Hamilton boys.
The 11 time winners start to throw everything under 100. A crowd of 10,000 stand and wait. Are we watching one of the great races in the history of the Maadi Cup? Look at the delight, what a performance. Stand up, Hamilton Boys High School. And there it is, St. Bede's 542-17. So we thought Hamilton had got it, but it's St. Bede's. St. Bede's have won their second.
Talking up the walls, good thing they talk right back to me. Oh, if I could go and tear them down, I'd have some place to sleep. When that voice starts getting angry, I'll go ahead and roll my sleeves. I can't run from myself, but we can take this to the street. When you're
Well, very good morning. Welcome into day two of finals at the Aon Maadi Regatta for 2024. Will Hamilton Boys High School, who come in as clear-cut favourites, win their 12th? I think, Alex, it's probably only appropriate that perhaps we take people back to last year. We remind them of arguably the greatest finish in what was then the 76th year of the Cup between the mighty St. Bede's of Christchurch and Hamilton Boys High School, when it was separated by just 1/600th of a second. Underway. 77th running of the great race. This is the Aon Maadi Cup, the most prestigious trophy in secondary school boys sport. And there is the paint train, the most dominant school in the last 20 years in the sport. Hamilton Boys High School, 11-time winners.
But I'm going to say, put away the fine china, clear the runway, duck and cover, because these boys from Hamilton Boys are really rumbling now on Lake Ruakanafo.